Well, my name is Paige Hall. I am 23 years old and I'm from Tuscaloosa, Alabama. When I entered my teenage years, I started having really bad mood swings. There were days where I just was like either really energetic or really kind of angry almost. And then there were days where I could just literally be in bed for days crying. But when I was 16, I came down with strep throat and I had to get well fast. So I went to the doctor and they gave me a steroid shot and a bicillin shot. And we didn't know at the time how bad that was gonna affect me. I had a reaction to it and I basically just broke down. I started having shaking spells pretty frequently, and 3 years down the road, doctors still didn't know what was going on. I would see different kinds of doctors and they would just say that all my tests would come back normal. After so many times of hearing, oh, we can't find anything wrong with you, you just kind of fall apart. Like, you know something's wrong, but nobody can seem to find it. And not even a year into it, I became so hopeless that I began to take it out on myself. And I was self-harming to just cope with these emotions because I didn't know how to cope with it. I was becoming suicidal. So I went to the hospital. And while I was in the hospital, we had a group session with a music therapist, and just experiencing that and seeing the look on the other patient's face, like God was telling me, this is what you're gonna be doing. After I was released, about a month later, I was diagnosed with bipolar disorder. And once I got the right treatment going, things started to improve a whole lot. I have like permanent markings from it where I'll always remember it. But now that I'm through it, I can see now that like they don't have any power over me anymore. Like, I can look at them and not feel shame and not feel guilt. I can see now how God was using it for my good, because he wanted me not to just help people, but he wanted me to relate to people and use my story to help others.